Now we've got artificial flavors and artificial snow, imitation mayonnaise, false teeth, and you know you got artificial colors in your food and for your hair. But that artificial grass is just too much for me to bear. If Abner Doubleday was alive, he'd be aghast. If he went into a baseball game and didn't see no grass, just a big green carpet with some fancy white lines, a little bit of dirt and those metric signs, he'd see AstroTurf. AstroTurf, what have they done to old Mother Earth? I don't want nothing beneath my feet that a horse can't eat, so take it away. It all began in Houston, where they play the game indoors. They built a big dome stadium, but one of its flaws was the grass just wouldn't grow where the sun refused to shine. So they ripped it out and put in the artificial kind. They put in AstroTurf. AstroTurf, what have they done to old Mother Earth? I don't want nothing beneath my feet that a horse can't eat, so take it away.